Guys, let's begin. Rocking the Mac-10 Carnivore. That wasn't good. I am overswung for that one. There we go. Good start. Not gonna have that fight. The tunnel gremlin here. Maybe I should have just jumped the airstrafe to the box. I'm not gonna take an aim duel with an AK with a Mac-10 at this range. What? I choked. It's always the ones that don't look at you. Get behind the box fast enough. Oh, I choked. Jump shot. You're somewhere behind me. Nope. Oh, that spray. I get him? I got him. I get out of this kill zone. So bad. Let's not go there. Another gang. Up there. If I landed 3 headshots on that guy, I would have got him. Ah. Oh. Up is so good. Such a good weapon. If I didn't get up, that guy with the M4 probably would have died. I should have just headshot that guy. Bit overzealous, taking that chow with the Mac-10. Like at least 50 meters.
Alright.
If I didn't whiff those last two shots, I may have got him. May have. Why? Why is he still watching? Makes no sense, bro. Maybe the wide swing deagle. I was behind the wall? Question mark? I feel like... Nah, I shouldn't. Just kind of feeling myself. Go here. Ooh. Can't believe I got that one though. I really could not have controlled that spray any worse. Guess he saw me. He's chasing. That was worth a try. Not doing too hot right now. Oh, that was a bad fight. Bad chow. Bad chow. Can't fight that anyway. Oh well, came second. That's all right. 69 kills. I mean, that guy died a lot. Jackal died a lot. But yeah, that was an alright game. That was an alright game.